Okay, so by now a lot of you will have heard about the disturbances in Swansea. So the context is allegedly a lad has passed away on Tuesday, and on Friday they have a vigil, and then after the vigil they resort to rioting. So let's have a quick look. Now, I don't think this is clever, I don't think it's funny, I don't think it's hard, I don't think any of these things. I think it's irresponsible, satanic, dangerous, selfish. Now, I've been unfortunate to be at a funeral where a young lad passed away at school, and we were all very upset, and the last thing that we thought of doing was what these people are doing here. Yeah. So, I don't understand why they've all decided to act like animals and cause anxiety and fear to innocent people. Because basically, the death of a young child, young lad, is causing anxiety and fear and panic to the relatives, the family, and the friends. So, they decide, these people here decide to give more anxiety and fear to other people as well. Just doesn't make any sense to me. And then the police do turn up, but what seems like they do, they just stand there while these kids just like, you get this guy with the riot shield, then another one, that's it really. I'll be honest with you, I'm not even sure if it's how genuine it is, to be honest with you. But I'll tell you exactly what it reminds me of, this part here, yeah? So supposedly these are young lads, young kids, adolescents, teenagers, whatever you want to call them. And as you can see there, it says here the police response is under scrutiny after officers were forced out of the area by the mob. So where else have we seen the police sort of run out of an area by a mob? Well, I know exactly where. Let's have a look. So, 2 months ago, and very similar to what we just saw in Swansea, Wales, and how ironic that the person that you could argue starts it all is actually from Wales as well. Based Welshman, aka biased Welshman, agent provocateur, known for swearing at the police, shouting at the top of his voice, getting away with it. So there he is, sticking the fingers up at the police as a sort of leave, let's say. Oh, look, there's a traitor media consumer, there is Grey Bleeder, there's Tyrant Finder. I mean, how many more people like that do you want to see? And then watch now, yeah, aiming kicks at the van as it goes past. That was Grey Bleeder, did you see that? So, not only does he actually incite violence against the police with his words, like he did at Bradford, all caught on camera, now he's part of groups that literally attack the police vans as they go past. So not only does he incite violence against the police, he actually partakes in it as well. Because, all those people are getting involved as well. So, what have we seen here? So again, we just saw Swansea and the lads sort of supposedly running the police out of the area. And as you can see here, they do exactly the same thing in London. And they all proclaim it some kind of victory. Trust me, it's no victory. And then look what they do. They literally run down the road, attacking the van. But that's not enough for them. So look, now they go down the street, middle of a crowded street in London. Loads of innocent people around, not knowing what's going on. And then look, see, again, trying to attack another police vehicle. So you've got a mob here, Yeah. And like I said, think of all the innocent people driving past thinking, what the hell is going on right now? And remember, biased Welshmen and Grey Bleeders started all this. You saw it with your own eyes. You saw them be the first ones there to basically start swearing at the police, calling them out. Yeah, swearing at them. And then again, the baying mob running down the middle of London. Can you imagine all the people, what they're thinking right now? The people in the buses, people in the cars, what they're thinking about this pack of animals running down the street. And remember, it's all been filmed by Total Animals as well. So it's not just the people partaking in it, it's the people filming. You're just as bad as them. And you know exactly who you are, you filmers. You fake YouTubers. Disgusting. I don't even have anger for you anymore. If you don't know what you're doing is wrong, then heaven help you, yeah? Pathetic. You spend your life trying to deny what we've exposed about you. And look, you can see it with your own eyes. You literally incited violence against the police, and now you've got a crowd of angry people running through the centre of London trying to attack police. Look, there you go. Look. Yeah. So I hope you're proud of yourself. So who was there? Tyrant Finder was there. Actual Interview was there. Biased Welshman was there. Media Consumer was there. Grey Bleeder was there. So all of you, I really, really hope you understand what you've done to this country. And don't expect people to defend you when they come for you. Because you laid your bed. You can't expect to put negative out there and not get negative back. Yeah? So again, let's go back to Swansea. Oh look, and there's Based Welshman, Biased Welshman, yeah. Shame on you, grown ass man, inciting people to attack police vans. Like, who the hell do you think you are? It's funny how you're wearing blue as well. And then back to yesterday in Swansea, and as you can see, it's a carbon copy, apart from the fact that a couple of people came out with riot shields, but that's about it. They still got supposedly run out of the area by a bunch of juveniles. So professional policemen with all the equipment, all the funding, get run out of an area by some juvenile youths. And like I said, where have they seen this before? Oh yeah, they saw people do this at Trafalgar Square, Hyde Park, Speaker's Corner, Grey Bleeder, Tyrant Thunder, yeah, great, Biased Welshman, Media Consumer. We saw what you did. We saw you film and incite violence against police so that people went down the middle of London antagonising police and scaring people to death. So all these filmers that you can see here, they basically sold us out. Because they're basically happy to make money of people inciting violence against the police. They're happy to make money off that. So that shows you the kind of people that they are. That they're happy to just stand there looking like Gandalf with a stupid staff, filming known provocateurs like Grey Bleeder aim kicks and aim punches or whatever at the police van as they go past and throw projectiles. So when you look at Swansea and you dare to say, oh, look at them, they're out of control. Well, remember that they might have got inspired by the shit that you did here. Yeah, you absolute traitors and scumbags. Yeah. You literally incite violence against the police and you film it and you make money of it. So let's call you out, yeah? So Media Consumer, you're going to make money from people inciting violence against the police. Tyrant Fund, the same for you, Biased Welshman, yeah? And shame on you, Grey Bleeder, as well, because we know exactly what you are. Playing the cards that you've got issues, mate, you know exactly what you're doing, yeah? You've been doing it for over 5 years, you know? You managed to be able to go all the way up and down the country to attend protests using public transport on your own. You're able to fund that. You're able to organise it and go to all these protests without fail. You're able to incite violence against the police and not get done for it. You even mentioned that they stole your phone without any basis whatsoever. Well done. Well done to all of you who were present here filming, because you're nothing more than traitors and you're there to incite violence against the police, and then you're going to have the audacity to call out other people who do it. Don't you dare, when you're the ones who started this all the way back 2 months ago. Yeah. You basically wanted it so that the police looked like they were getting kicked out of London, basically, by these scumbags. Yeah. It's so obvious, right? And it's always the same people filming, the same people taking part. Yeah, well, enjoy it while it lasts. Not that you can enjoy it, because I guarantee that your health is deteriorating big time. I've seen it. It's evident on all your faces. You've all aged about 10 years within the last 4 months, man. You look awful. You look like vulnerable, frail. That's what you look like, yeah? So there you go. You can do all these fake events, but you will feel the karma of it. Trust me on that. And we don't encourage violence against you. Even though you encourage violence against police, we do not encourage violence against you or even confrontation against you. All we wish to do is expose you for the liars that you are, remove your power, and then get on with our lives without scum like you. Yeah? Inciting innocent people to act in violent ways against the police, then running down the street in the middle of London trying to find police vehicles to attack while scaring innocent people to death, yeah? Can you imagine the anxiety and the fear that they would get from seeing all these, this mob of angry so-called people attack the police? Like I said, then you wonder why what happened in Swansea yesterday. Because you've got scum like these people filming and scum like these people inciting violence against the police. Okay? And it's not just once they've done it. They've been doing it for 6 months now. So they're basically all defund the police, but they do it in different ways so you don't actually know. But just remember that Piers Corbyn has joined forces with BLM. So basically, Piers Corbyn, BLM, they're all gonna just be defund the police. Trust me on that. And then there will be no police. There'll be martial law. Then there'll be drones, robots, AI. So if that's what you want, allow this to happen. But I don't, so that's why I'm exposing these people. These wrong-uns, yeah? That's what they are, they're wrong-uns. Look at you, media consumer. You're way out of your depth, my friend. You're way out of your depth. You don't even know what you've got yourself into, mate. Welcome to a life of lying day after day and watching your health deteriorate. Welcome to that life. That's a life that you chose, media consumer, tyrant, funder, biased Welshman, greed, bleeder, etc., etc. That's the life you chose. So I've had enough now. I've had enough of looking at your disgusting behaviour. I can't look at you anymore, so I'm going to end it here. But just remember, like I said, the kids in Swansea who did all that rubbish yesterday, which is totally out of order and disrespectful and totally wrong on so many levels, they probably learnt it from Grey Bleeder. Yeah? Attacking police vehicles like this. Disgusting behaviour. Look at it. Shame on you. Shame on the actors. Shame on the filmers. Disgusting. Right, like I said, I've had enough. I'll leave you with Grey Bleeder's bald patch and him aiming violence against the police as they go past. So not only is he happy to incite violence against police in Bradford, he's also happy to do it here as well. Disgusting. Peace, everyone. Peace to those with good intentions. All right? All the best to you. Where there's darkness, we shine our light the brightest. Peace for now.